Hello, Currier House. Thank you for commissioning us for this project.
We are scientists and we take great pride in our work.
Therefore,
we are providing you with this cassette disc to ensure all of our work is fully documented.
Step one.
Operationalization.
What does this mean, you ask?
It is the taking of something abstract, big, vulnerable.
And making it small, concrete, measurable.
We have been asked to professionally, empirically, scientifically analyze the bestness of each Harvard house.
It is simple.
We have elected to operationalize this characteristic through the measurement of the house's hallways.
Let us measure.
Per Forsenheimer House.
We are entering Forsenheimer House to measure.
This is our grand hallway, but we will not know until we have objective measure. ~180 feet.
Cabot House. Which one is the Cabot?
All of them are the Cabot.
Why would they do this?
What is the measure?
123 American inches. Currier House. We have measured the Pforzenheimer House, we have measured the Cabot House, and now we have the last final house in order to determine...
Apparently, there are 9 more houses in what is called the River District. So we will now be going to those before our final destination.
Kirkland House.
There's the hallways.
Elliot House.
52 American inches.
It's very blurry.
Winthrop House.
Hallway, more like nothing way. Hop, I can hop from one side to the other.
Leverett House.
We are going to measure the hallway up instead of side.
We are being very cool.
14 American inches. You look so bigger from the outside.
Unterhausen.
Excuse me, I'm just measuring.
Sorry.
I'm measuring the hallway. 64 feet.
Mader House.
We have 344 feet. I like it.
The wolf! What? It's not an actual Quincy House.
~422 feet.
This is Lowell House.
~200 feet.
Atoms House.
And colorful 72 feet.
Currier House.
So there you have it, the length of all the hallways on the campus Harvard.
You may be wondering, where are these scientists from? What are these accents? But that we can never know.
What we can know is what we have measured. And what we have measured is the length of the hallways. So there you have it. We have here with us today the written report of Zelen and Lurt's findings.
Drumroll, please.
if greatest equals longest.
And it does.
And if hallway is sinec docic of house.
And it is.
Assuming that house is a singular unit incorporated within a larger campus.
I can't deny it.
And longest is in inches.
Oh, yes.
And Currier's hallway is 6,047 inches.
Then Currier equals the greatest house on campus.
It's science.
You can't argue with science.
You just can't.
You can't.
You can't.
You really can't.
It's science.
It's, I mean.
Science is true.
It's empirical. Empirical.
True science.
What are you going to do?
Not true. True. Not science.
Scientific.